Hello everyone, I hope you guys are doing amazing. Today we're going to be doing a 20 minute full body stretching routine. So this is going to be a more deeper stretch routine because we're going to be holding exercises for 45 seconds instead of 30, and it's going to be exercises that are going to be a little bit more challenging, but this is a great routine to do whenever you are taking a break from working out and you just want to completely relax and you are going to feel challenged. But this is how you're going to get more flexible, you're going to feel more relaxed, and you're going to get to a different level of flexibility and stretching. So it's normal to feel pain, just make sure that you're doing this safely. Don't force any movement, don't force any stretch, just go with how you feel, let your body relax, and try to embrace that pain because it will give you the results that you want. So I hope you like this stretching routine, and let me know if you have any questions, comments, suggestions, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these videos. Let's get started.
Thank you.
we are done with our full body stretching routine. I hope that you guys liked it. I honestly feel so relaxed right now. And don't forget that if some of these exercises were challenging, that is a great thing. It means that your body is working. It means that you're getting more flexible. It just means that it is really beneficial for you. So if it's challenging, it's a great thing. You're gonna get so much better. You just have to keep going, be consistent, and don't forget to always be kind to yourself. It's normal. If at the beginning it hurts a little bit, it is normal. You just are going to get used to it with time. And this routine, you can do it every single day until you feel like you can do something more challenging, or you can still do it and it will always be challenging. For me, this routine is always great. I always feel like my muscles are relaxed and they are less tense, a lot less tense, and less sore. So I hope you liked it. Let me know if you have any comments, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like these videos, and like this video if you really liked it, and let me know what other videos you want me to do. All right, so have an amazing day, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.